The bone.
Show us your phone. Whoopsies. I bet you got that for Christmas.
Oh, it cost $1.99.
All right. Okay, cute jackets.
No?
Why don't you take your games upstairs right away so that they're out of the way? So, where's everybody? Where's the party?
Yeah, where is it?
We have a problem with that skirt.
It's strong.
You're kind of picking whoever, like
I know, I was just so stupid. You throw food at him and get him in the face.
Well, what do you expect? Her eyes are all covered up.
And then I look around for it.
Hi, Dave.
I can't believe you. You look like an LA guy. Oh, you're so funny. Merry Christmas. Oh, you crack me up. That means my hat is flying.
That was from my sister. She gave them to me, but I'm kind of on a diet. So.
These are from your sister for you, but they're for us now?
Yeah, I don't.
Very nice of you. Yeah. You're on a diet?
Yeah.
All right, I'll let you.
What time is it? I gotta get going.
Okay, it's 11:05.
I work at 12.
Where are you working at, Dave?
Eliotis.
Where's that at?
Midway Motor Lodge. So I gotta get on here quick.
Hey, Merry Christmas.
Take out the garbage for you?
That's her dirty clothes.
I just did laundry today. I just got this jacket on.
Yeah, that is nice. Looks warm.
Your mom and dad are too.
Yeah, my mom.
How's the baby? Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, I already know. No. I told you what I was going to get you.
Forgot.
Oh, that's
exciting, no? Oh, here, while I'm on this line.
So when did you decide to bleach your hair? You're so weird. Thank you. Just sit down for a minute. Merry Christmas to you.
Okay.
Is it going?
Yeah.
All right.
Goodbye, my friend.
Bye.
You're a nut. Goodbye. Okay. There goes one of my best friends in the whole world. Oh God, he's crazy.
Ho, ho, ho.
Can you see it on there?
No. Can't see a thing.
Girl, I'll just stick it right here in front of the TV.
Put your attendant on a bit.
Uh-oh, we'll make a deviled egg this time.
If they're not done yet. They're in the process. Oh. We can't blame us. We don't have what we need to work with.
It's a great way for any company to get a handle on costs. Call 1-800-SUCCESS, the corporate card, to your success.
This would be the thinker.
Someday it's a lap sandwich that's a fantastic piece for your eyes and ears.
What are you doing, huh? Oh, my goodness, what have you got?
Cars.
Yeah, kitty.
Oh, that's
Coco. That's Tierney.
The new year brings new options from John Miller Pontiac. New for 94, the Pontiac Grand-Am makes safety features standard equipment with the driver's side airbag and anti-lock brakes. Combine this with the great performance of a 2.3-liter multi-port fuel-injected engine and front-wheel drive. Then add AM-FM cassette, power door locks, cruise control, and tilt wheel. But the best option by far, choose just $13,395
after Buckle.
Rebate or a smart buy of just $220.61 per month. The new year brings new options from Don Miller Pontiac, East and West.
Pontiac Grand-Am is the car Wisconsin drives.
It is?
No way.
I knew that.
Grand-Am is priced thousands less than Honda Accord.
And what you talk about would be this game also gives all their scouts an opportunity to go
here into the first
of evaluation. That is personal.
Nice view.
Sorry.
Hello.
Is he still staring at it, trying to find it?
No, Mom is.
Who Jeff for?
I did buy myself a while back. I haven't had a chance to use it. It's a router table.
Mm-hmm.
I want to get a router table now.
That helps. I need my table saw.
Hold on.
Steph.
They're so much nicer. They're more like cars now. Something we use ours as a car, basically.
But it's time for Chevy to come out with a new truck design.
That might be a good idea, huh?
And the other problem with that new Dodge, if you look, when you open them up, part of the grill comes up with the hood.
Right. Oh, does it really? It splits?
Yeah, so you got part of the damn grill in your way, too. So,
yeah, if you want. Well, you know, the guys designing them don't ever have to work on them, and that's half the trouble. They don't think about how hard it is to get spark plugs out and get your oil filter. And
yeah, they do. That's just it.
They do. They design them so you have to bring them back to the factory. Yeah.
That is good. I don't know a lot of adults that can do that.
That's okay, all done.
I was squirming for it again.
Where's that? Got to wake up.
All gone. All gone.
Where's that? Where'd Zach go?
We're not be doing church, do you?
I'm stuck.
How many places do you have?
We've got a big dry clean and laundry plant in Portage. And then
is it just your only plan or did you?
No, we have a dry clean plant in Barrett. And then we have drop off. So the guy had to rummage around the back. You can buy bags of it at any co-op, they sell ear corn. The guy, yeah, he said, I don't want the shipment coming in. He went out in the back and dug around and gave us, I have some more ears at home, so I can give them to you.
Out at